We're going? Awesome. So this is a run-through of Older Chess by Damien Rice. We're going to use our fingers and some pretty straightforward chords. We're going to play... You see me okay there?
Yeah, better.
Okay. So your thumb is going to hit the fifth and fourth strings, and your first two fingers are going to hit the third and second strings. So it's going to go like this. We're going to play a C first, and we're going to go... So that's one and two, one and two, fifth, third, second. So we get this. And then our thumb is going to strike the D string, which is an E note underneath there. So we've got one and two and three and four. Okay? One and two and three and four. And then we're going to hit an open E on the and at the end of that bar. So one and two and three and four. And one and two and three and four and. Then we're going to put our thumb here on F and our first finger here on C, and we're going to play them together, and it's going to go one and two and. So we've, so far we've had one and two and three and four and. One and two and. That's an F. Then we're going to play this G, so that's four. Three and four and. So one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. Third bar, same as the first, almost the same as the first bar. One and two and three and four. One and two and three and four and. There's a little extra C in there if you want to put it in there. One and two and three and four and. And then this F again. But this time we're going to play every quaver in that bar. So we're going to go one and two and. So that's thumb, first finger, second finger, first finger, sixth, third, second, third, and then G sus four again. Okay, so that's the first four bars. So one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Whoops, three and four and one and two. As an A minor, we're going to do the same kind of deal. We're going to go one and two and, then we're going to fill the bar up. So we're going to go five, these are the strings, five, three, two, four, five, there it is, dun, 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 and then, so A minor, dun. So that was A minor. C over B, C, and then F. So that's 4, 3, 2, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, and again, 4, 3, 2, and then we're going to go to G, and then we start again. Now, this is kind of where it regularizes. So we play the C. C, F, G, A minor, C, so B, C, so this is C with a B bass, so you've got two on the second fret of the fifth string, then F sus two, and that's how it goes. C, B, C, now in the chorus it just does these, so you're going to play 1 and 2 and 3 and then everything the same, F, G, C, F, I've got to go get that door.